is the first time we've had a fall concert. I think it's awesome. You're going to hear some really, really good freshman band music tonight, and you should be really proud of the kids. It's amazing to me. I teach down at the middle school right now. I'm helping out over at Highland East with their beginning woodwind players. At the beginning of the year, I was teaching the beginning trombone players at Central, and it's amazing how far the kids come in 2 years. You're going to be like super, just unbelievably impressed with how these guys sound. So we're going to play three tunes for you tonight. Before we start, there's a couple of errors on the program. If you spot another error, like a spelling error, somebody omitted, please let me know, and I'll make another program for you with your student's name on it. Jacob Rayburn was left off the wind ensemble program, and I've already made him like three programs to give to his mom and grandmas. And then for some reason, I didn't look at the title page. I just used like a template. And Mr. Matheny is not teaching here. He's at Yale, but we have a very awesome teacher who has replaced him, Ms. Butler. So I also gave her a new program with her name on it. So apologize for those errors. We're gonna start with a British style march. Kind of like if you've ever watched one of those British World War II films, like The Great Escape, you know, Chicken Run, one of those good British war films. This is kind of like a march of that style. So we're going to start with Normandy Beach by John Edmondson. This band has been a real pleasure to work with. They've done everything that I've asked them to do, and then some, and I'm like just super impressed with this group. This is gonna be the backbone of our band program for the next 4 years. So I really appreciate all their hard work. The next piece we're gonna do is actually, it could be a contest piece that we play in the spring, but these kids are ready for something a level above what this is. But this is like a real piece of music that we could play at contests. It's based off of it's an Irish folk song. And there's a castle, and there's a whole story behind, Pevensey Castle. But anyway, this is Pevensey Castle. It's got some really pretty minor parts in it, and then it goes to a peppier, and then it goes back, and then it goes fast. So we hope you enjoy Pevensey Castle.
Thank you.
guys. I'd like to thank Shannon back in the room and all of her staff for getting the auditorium ready for us. And I'd like to thank my fellow teachers, band teachers, Mr. Adams, who helps the percussion a lot, Ms. Butler, and Mr. Pringle, our student teacher, Ms. Taylor. They do a great job of getting these kids ready. And yeah, like I said, it's fun to stand up and wave my hands in front of them. So I appreciate all those guys. A couple of things before we play our last piece. Once we're done, we've got to clear the auditorium. Unfortunately, we don't have time for socialization and that kind of stuff, because we've got to make sure that we have enough space to spread everybody out. So if you guys would, once we get done, give them a long round of applause, and then you can leave out these doors and go back the other way. And once you guys get out, then we'll let the next crowd in. So I appreciate your patience with that. Just a kind of a weird year. You guys, next year, you'll find out that these band concerts are like, when we get everybody in here, it's like packed, and it's awesome. It's not awesome tonight. It's always nice to play in front of a crowd. Anyway, the last piece we're going to play is it's a Roland Barrett piece. Roland Barrett was actually one of my music professors when he was my band director when I was at OU, and he's written a bunch of different pieces. This is one of his very best for younger bands. This is called Arabian Dances. You're going to hear a couple of soloists, and we'll recognize them after the tune is over.
Thank you.
Thank you guys once again for attending this fall concert. Get these guys ready to go with all their garb. Don't they look awesome? They do. They look great. I'll see you guys again.